I took my buddy Game Nation, you know, min BQ, looking at shelves and things from my bedroom at home. And I'm with my grandma over under. I want some like floating shelves. I wouldn't mind a shelving unit. So here's what I want, like shelf boards. Shelf kits, I'm looking at them like this. We are going to Argos B&M next, and then on Argos. Just being Coos Busy World, did vlog in there for a few seconds, but it's not worth putting on YouTube. I suppose I could put up with this video. I could, guys, but I dunno. Might not. Need to go and find my grandma and granddad. Pushy vlog. But yeah, guys. I'm in B&Q. Let's put the passing by. I'm here. Oh, I'm back inside. I'm gonna have a look at the shelves, guys. Have a look at the storage boxes as well. So, it's a bit of a weird vlog. I wouldn't normally do shopping vlogs. I will be doing them. Oh my god. There's the fire happening. Dad's got now a living room murder. What is the fire? That was exciting to put up. I took me and my dad about 3 hours to put up, because our wall, it's marble on the wall, so obviously you can imagine drinking. Obviously I want little ones and big ones. Tell the women like my cock. Sometimes you want it little, sometimes you want it big. A woman meant my cock. And that's how a vlog works, guys. So I want some for storing audio things in, like spare speakers. On some floating shelves, as I said. On a shelving unit. So like these. A few of them. For the reason, guys. You can't know the reason yet. I had two guys walk up to me in Tesco and they recognised me off my old YouTube channel. And I was talking about my new YouTube channel and said, oh yeah, you would check it out there now. I didn't see it like that, but it had a fact. Nice, guys. I'm in Durham if you guys didn't know. Plus, I can't really fit a desk in my bedroom. I'll try and build one desk. It's like stuck. So, I think I found plywood, guys. See if I can find some. No plywood. Like pieces of wood are. Just an idea. Grandad's just told us where the wood's kept. Let's see if it's outside. I'm gonna go and have a look now, guys. I might get one of these drills. I might. I'll have a look. Whoa. They're heavy duty sacks. Like my balls. I can't help the sex you today. Interesting. A pickaxe here. Hey. A pickaxe is... Oh. Should I be an axe murderer? He's peaceful over here. He's quite a bad guy. Ooh. Nah, really. Stinks of horseshit. That stinks of horse. So guys, I'm gonna have a look at the piece of wood now. So, you guys, I'll see you in a second. I haven't been anywhere. But I need, these are all little, I need like long, wood saw, maybe. Size I need. Oh, they have. Perfect. Here we go. Here we go, guys. Perfect size. Ah, oh, it's not wood. It's not. Oh, shit. Thought I'd found some of it. I'm really excited. It's all the same thing. Bed and cock. Ugh. I suppose. Yeah. I need to be quiet as well. Obviously, it's going to hold big ass computer screens and everything. Shit. I'm quite happy to have one made out of that. Pure concrete. You brick. You brickhead. You brickhead. So, this is the widest I'm going to get. Jeez. Can you try 70 fucking 60? Just treat the board like. Would that hold? It's kind of solid. Does it snap? Does it snap easily? That's the question. I don't actually know where it is. I don't think I know where it is. This is wood. Big piece of wood, but the in the back here. Ah, fuck. Perfect. Yeah, I just need this, guys. It's quite a small bedroom. Put back. What? I'm back here. Yeah. Oh, I think I might have found it, guys. Found some more wood, but I think this is more. I was wrong. It's more like outdoor wood. Like making decking wood. Thought I found something perfect there, guys. But turns out I was wrong. Shit. Bed. When I get back home, look like he's at the metro center. I need to go back inside Bing here now. It's not bad weather for October. Oh, guys, you'll be happy about what I'm about to tell you. Next week, I'm going to Preston, and I'm bringing you guys with me. If you guys don't know, Newcastle's from Preston next week. And I'm staying there for the weekend, so I'm going to get pissed. I might even show that. But certainly I am going to be good next week, guys. It's going to be fun, guys. And you guys come with me. But I'm going to go back inside now. Oh. Guys, I need to have a look at some of that. some other things I need to have in my bag. So don't be I'm just going to tell you where I'm going to go. I just thought I wandered off. Okay. I found them. I'm looking at pain. So am I. I'm looking. I'm not looking at pain from a cup of tea. I'm in love with perfect channel colour. I'm not looking for. I like kind of. Because I'm a Miami Dolphins fan, I like kind of aqua. They kind of ocean reef, like nice. But like you purchase things together, so. Off of that. Better than that. All the aqua. That's the colour I'm aiming for, but. And. Find it. So for painting reasons, and as I said, it's for reasons of channel. So, if I can try energy saving. I feel so bloody adult me to this. Nails and screws. How about screw? Right. This whole kitchen's tiny. The rugs are vinyl. Tiles and floor accessories, no. But don't we got, this is weird for me. Lights. Interesting. LEDs. Could you have LED strips? Hey, can't you mess around with like this? Oh man, we do that as well. That's just my bit. Right, I'm looking for LEDs. I doubt we'll sell them in here. They might do. But one light on my room, I'm going to have LED strips running around the ceiling, and I've seen in the range some LED lights, like bulbs. I'm gonna have me like that. And there it is, it should be fun. So guys, I'm gonna do that. So I'll do I've looked on the power tools for I'll copy the best place I'm going to make me desk myself to adjust my size. Now, I'm just thinking about IKEA. This is what you get. So that might be an option, guys. Then, lighting. I'm looking for a new band, have a look at the light. Light shields, no. Here we go. I thought that was going to answer. Gonna recoup the fire mouse, just tell me going down. Sort the lights you want. Ah, it's this then. Light bulb. I love it, guys, for them. I'm going to mess around with this one. are right. Right. Not with LEDs now. Don't appear to have the ones I want. Ah, we do. Oh, we don't. It's different. They have perfect one, the range size, you can pick the colour. You can turn like one, but that's close to what I want. Guys, so, not far off that colour. I'm recording this, so. I wasn't recording that bit, but now I am. So. Just show me going down where leaf blows are, guys, so. Wait, go on. Back. I'm garden tools, lawnmowers. Might be. I think I know what it is. She's another one here. Rimmer. A weed killer launching peanuts. Yeah, I know what it is, guys. The bird and thing is not birdy. Ba 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 da da da. I think grandma's found them. But, hey, what's that? That's nice and heavy duty. Bunda. They're suckers. Oh no, not blower. Oh blower. Bunda. Bunda. Peter one.
I've got that button there still now, it's a
lady. Have
they?
Oh, and that's a vacuum as well.
I've got one, haven't I?
Have they? Oh, that's some guy. Oh, it's trash can! Trash can of the head! God damn it! God damn it, family damn it! First time I've ever loved him being cute. Weird for me. Guess it's time to face the music! That's how it does. Then I'm back inside. Now. Storm to Minion Day! Start! Kevin! Like minions, guys. I do like minions. Just hoping so I can draw my answers. Is that the same? I'm going to carry on there. I am videoing. can't open that one. It's tied shut. Third bed. We just want to have a quick look at the wood again, guys. We haven't missed it, but I don't think I will have. I might have, you know, but... So I could get a piece like this and just be clean. So this could come in apart. I'm fat. You know that I'm like done, but... Ah, yeah, I'm getting there. Getting thick. Can you do a video? Every time you go shopping, do a video. So I said, well, my channel seeing goes, the public gets what the public wants. As the saying goes by madness anyway. The public gets what the public wants. Now I can't get any more. I'm going on the ground. And I hold on to the girls I shout by the money. God, I love gardening, guys. I'm gonna go back in. I'll be back in. Oh, that's got some crab in there. We're going to B&M now.
I'm lost.
Are you lost? Ah. Here we go. It's kind of how I want it. This kitchen, but it's kind of how I want it. There's this bench. The kitchen, but it may work, it may not. I'll have a look next time, guys, but off to B&M we go. I've got a few weird looks off people talking on the phone.
I think you're talking to yourself.
But going to B&M now, guys. Getting a few weird looks off people. Just talking on my phone. So we're going to go there now, anyway. Let's go. Where'd you get out? Oh, you got something to get.
That is, yeah, the oven lamp.
Oven lamp.
Are you okay?
We need to use a Bianchi. And so where we're going, Bianchi? That's where I am now. B&M, guys. And the sun. I hate when the sun goes. Because it just... It's not also, it just shines in your eyes and ruins YouTube videos. So as a YouTuber, I pledge. I want you to pay $1 to the Get Rid of Sun campaign in the winter. And I'm just waiting for Grandma and Grandma to come. That sounded more sexual than I intended. But whatever. Oh, you know, it's my new hairstyle, guys. Yeah. You may wonder why I wanted aqua. It's because I love Miami Dolphins. No, see. I get aqua. better off. But let's see. I've got Apple guys. Let's come on the YouTube channel. It's Apple More Zone. Apple More Zone. I don't know what's going on now. Here it comes. It's the kind of colour I want the YouTube channel to be. But I'll have a look, guys. See if that works out for YouTube, and if it does, then I will do that. So it's that. See if I'm getting to you guys. That colour. Also, if you're a fan of mountain football, you guys will know. Then that's the kind of colour I want it to be. So yeah, guys. Off to being grandfather. Grandpapa.
Grandpapa.
Yeah.
Talk
about me at four, you know.
You know what? This is the colour I want the YouTube channel to be. Not that colour. Yeah. Oh, there's nesting. That's coming. Dad got next year. I think that's yesterday, guys. I think that's Fiesta ST. Guys. Nice little light. Yeah. That's Fiesta ST, guys. That's Fiesta. I just want to quickly have a look at one thing, because I didn't vlog inside PC World, so I'm running straight back out. It's really suspicious. And I walked in and walked out. Oh, son. So, my grandma and granddad wouldn't let us. So, I'm vlogging and being in. I'm going to be looking at toys with my granddad. I'm going to be tomorrow. Oh, pencil case. That's cool, guys. So we're going inside, guys. I need to look out for some of them.
What?
Monster Energy answer. Well, that's good for you. Then I was just having like, the monster guys and getting some. I'm going to have a look at pencil case then. And there's one more thing I want to have a look at. Apart from that. I'll see you there. Ba 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 da ba ba da. I feel like while I'm editing this, should be some action music in. So, whoa! WWE feels. WWE guys! I'm a big wrestling fan. Ba-dum! Ba-bum! Oh yeah! Honesty! Here we go, that's what I want, guys. This is what I want from the venue. I'm getting cheaper in the green trash. Push his legs. And I'm getting cheaper, but whatever. I think I'm Alexi. Well, we can't come to B-Man without looking at the sweet aisle. Right? Yeah.
Bailey truffles.
I love Bailey's. Footballs are Christmas. But the thing is, really, we're talking about that now. Stationery aisle and toys. Yeah, here we go, guys. Darth Vader. Fanta. A Fanta one. Oh, don't tell us. Diet Coke. guys, MLG, bro. Oh, that's brilliant. That's brilliant. It really is brilliant. So I think I might get this one, guys. Yeah, this guy came. This guy called, guys.
The one
so I think I'm going to get this one.
Well, you're not going to anywhere, are you?
What?
You don't want it, no.
They're bendy.
Take it still, like you want it to do.
Ah, they're mostly girls' ones. Right. Cordon.
There you go.
So, I'm sure it won't be to be recorded, but I didn't think it was that. Some of it will be cut out.
Shall we?
I'm sure my grandma, something I've just been looking at, by. Yeah. It was on the top of one of the aisles, I think. Let's go, guys. I need to have a look at some guys. Yes. Here.
Have you got the socket big enough for that light?
It just goes where your light will go.
But it's a screw one, though.
My bedroom is a screw one.
Easy, carry them. I've never seen them before. We've got 20 quid. Buy yourself it.
Oh my God.
Where is that 20 quid? Micah.
Can you guess where? Here, guys. I'm just going to quickly have a look at wrestling. It's normally flat and being them anyway, but some flat and being them. Right, just going to quickly have a look at Nerf. It's quite nice. They have the 1 hour. And Argos, so we're going there next. Going to Argos next, guys. And then I might ask Brian quickly have a. I'll see you outside. Just come. One little jump. It's tough, you're sick. I think I'm going to bed. People are still looking at us weirdly, guys. Weird. Don't hit my phone outside, guys. Vlogging 33 minutes I've been vlogging, Jesus Christ. Yep. I can see BT Internet being happy with this. The Daily. That might be a good video, okay? The Daily Internet said still. Work! Remember NerdCube doing that? The Daily Internet is still there. Work! Work! I love Nerd for you guys. I love NerdCube, guys. He's brilliant. A lot of YouTubers are the inspiration for my channel, but NerdCube's where I get most of my expressions from. Alibaba! Flunching! Well, that's Martin Buff. Let's not talk about that. Oh, yeah. Where do you think it is?
Like 5 minutes.
I bet not video people haven't come to me. Yeah, private. Can't direct guys because it's private. I'm going to keep this private conversation and I can't do that. I could do it, but it feels wrong. Can you see me crazy? I'll see you in Argos. Let's go. when I wait out of the snow, like, I've got to spend time and I've been back to you today. Like, I'll see. I'll go snow. I want to have a look at something. See if they do have what I want. If they have it. And then try and get something off the ground. And have this, charge the skin. Probably not skinned. Something I would never say about the common wonder. If anything, I'm rich. Oh, the PS4 Slim! Come on, have a look at the Xbox One. That's all I'm trying to get out of the grandma wonder, but. I try and. Cool. So. So guys, on there. Come on. Cameras, that's what I was going to write, guys. No, you don't, you just type it in. What are you looking for? Oh, that one's not switched on.
No, do you?
I'll do it.
The leaf in the west.
Yes, I know. What's on the search bar again? Our camera. It's for vlogging, guys, because instead of camera, we've fallen around from the easier to use camera. So, technology. I could do a tripod. I wonder how much a tripod is going to be. Oh, the GoPro Hero 4. Oh, it's expensive, but it's nice. We can have a look for GoPro guys. Oh, God. I think this machine's working. Third machine lucky! Search. Search by word. Cool. Space. Cool. Enter. Technology. 134 items. And cameras. There are cheaper versions of the phone. I might be able to afford them. I actually sell proper GoPro. Cheaper versions of GoPro, but even they're like 80 quid. GoPro Hero Session Pro Action Cam. Jesus Christ! How much? That's only for the Hero. I don't know, it's like Hero 5, maybe. From Hero 5, so. 360 fucking pens! tell you. Look at this guy. Three sweet guys. It's a mini milk. It's cute. It's cute. I like it. I like it. I like it. I like it a lot, actually. Ooh. A lot in this. Watch it. Yeah. Oh, he was fire. I've just seen it. I'm still getting weird looks. I'm going to have to explain to someone that I'm vlogging. Yeah, sport. So, better pick up a new catalogue, guys. It's about the best bit of catalogue I've checked in. These catalogues are a lot lighter. I'm on a on outlook. PSVR. Whoa, thank you to use. Please stay here. I tried. Somewhere I went, guys. And I wasn't keeping the comfort of it. I like a few little comfort guys. I'm just explaining to my granddad what the concept of what I'm doing. Vlogging.
Vlogging. How you damage your shoes, man?
Doesn't really. Yeah, don't listen to that, guys. Shh, didn't hear that. It's a super tall. I'm not going to come out with that camera. I'll get in the car, guys. My hands are full. I'm vlogging my one home. So I ran out with home now, guys. I'll see you when we get home. My granddad's just calling the tool station, guys. Hope you enjoyed this vlog, guys, and if you have, please remember to like, comment and subscribe. See ya!